Alright, Philip Lawrence, Sherrod composer in the back room. Between all the artifacts and people's photos. Going to play a composition called Cross Stitching on the Baldwin Acrosonic that I have recently tuned to a greater state of correctness. And I'm going to play off of E&B. E, A, and B. Cross stitching. Thank you. stitching, which has to do with sewing. Cross stitching. My grandmother was known for making about 200 to 500 to 1,000 to 2,000 crazy quilts in Oklahoma. She was born, I think, in about 1910. She married Charles Edward Shoemate, and he was a descendant of Monsieur de la Chaumet from the Province of Lorraine, France, which lies next to Alsace and Austria, and is what my music concerns are today. I've been working on the crazy quilt that I started about 20 years ago, and it's some of the material has rotten, but I have reconstructed with a lot of pattern work from my second wife, the flamenco dancer. They used to try to make her own outfits, and then she decided that it was easier just to pay for the design of her interest. Anyway, Philip Lawrence Sherrod, composer, playing on the Waldwin Acrosonic, the Supreme Machine. And this is 2016, May the 15th. There you have it.